So we're taking it pretty easy today. We don't want Andrew to miss out on too much, you know, but we're down in the creek bottom. There's a decent little ledge, which is a waterfall. Probably the most water we've ever seen out here right now, but Ethan's about to hit it first. In the middle of the Falls Trail, there's a climb called Funhaver. It's actually kind of gotten worn down a little bit, so a lot more rocks are exposed. So when it's wet like this, it's kind of fun. It gets a little slippery, so we'll see how it goes. Here at Rock Face, we're not going to bore you with a bunch of stuff you've already seen. We have tons of other videos. If you want to see Rock Face in good conditions, go ahead and check out some of our other videos. It is slick. It's probably 50 degrees. It's wet as all get out. All the tires are spinning on this. Again, not trying to do too much today. Save the good stuff for when Drew gets here tomorrow. day two, we got Andrew to show up. Andrew's gonna run the 450. Got him mounted up on his machine. 370s on my X3. Azilla is still on Ethan's machine. Ethan coming up. It's far left side of Dead Man's. Just ran it up in the 370s, see how the Zillas do, and then see how the 450s do on Andrew's machine here in a second. Andrew's up next with the 450s.
Right there. Now go.
What?
Go.
Mm-hmm.
screen door, water running down it pretty good. Ethan loves just like trying to dupe it up this left side. We're gonna see if we can take our normal little easy line, kind of a diff killer, so not trying to hit it too hard. If not, we'll see how it goes from there. You got it, Drew. You're good right there. Go back. Way too far left. Yeah, I'm embarrassed. There we go, Drew. 450's hooked up pretty good once you give it a little commitment on the throttle. Andrew might be a little hesitant. We don't have a whole lot of confidence in these tires, but we do think there is a decent learning curve. It's easy to blow these tires off and give it way too much throttle. So I think it's just slow, consistent, easy throttle, and these tires will hook up. They might spin a little bit first, but they'll eventually hook up. The falls kind of towards the end, there's Fun Haver, and then there's a really cool little ledge. We'll see how they do on the ledge. Drew with the 450s. Matt all up in the damn way trying to climb the ledge here. Ooh.
cobwebs everywhere.
Yep.
Right here at the creek bottom, it's just directly across the creek from Screen Door. I think it's a brand new cut trail. I think our friend, old Hollywood Customs, check him out on Instagram, old James Wheat. I think he was the first person to hit this, named it Goblin Hill. He's got a Pro XP on 6-inch portals and 40-inch IROC Super Swampers. So I think he was the first person. If anybody's the first person to hit a new hill out here, they let you name the hill. So this is, I believe it's called Goblin Hill. Ethan's gonna hit it. It's got a little Z-turn, a bunch of loose dirt, and then it has two decent little rock ledges and then a couple really off-camber spots. I'm gonna video. Andrew's gonna spot Ethan on the couple little sketchy off-camber spots, and then we'll see. You're on a branch. Hold up, Ethan.
Stay right there where you're at. Straight up.
Woo, Jesus Christ. I think this is just now the sketchiest part, too. Front driver Turner's gone. Yeah. You wanna winch up the rest?
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Ethan's still driving up the hill, but I guarantee he's not happy. He's definitely on that tipping point. Right there. Schmidt, it's right behind the front office. To put Ethan's RC on the trailer, he's about to take off. He's got other obligations he's got to take care of tonight, and then me and Drew gonna get after it. Straight. Hang on. Back. Schmidt not playing around today. She's a little sloppy. Save her for the next time. I don't know, this is a, I know you probably can't tell, there's a big elevation climb on this, and this is a high potential to roll down. Ain't trying to die today. Save her for the next one. Ethan's heading off for the weekend. Me and Drew just gonna go chill, have a good time. I doubt we'll get much more video, but I appreciate y'all watching. See y'all.
See ya, Slores.
All right, we're over here at Copperhead Ledge. I'm gonna have Matt this real quick with the 370s.
you're looking at Rock Face, it's pretty much back behind you to the left. If you're looking directly away from Rock Face, just follow the creek to your right. It'll lead you just do probably quarter mile of creek bottom. It'll lead you right here to Copperhead Ledge. So here comes Andrew in the 450s. Easy peasy. Straight.